accepting my invitation to this press conference, but this has something to do with si Enzo Pastor, yung bata na pinatay dyan sa Visayas Avenue, Commonwealth Avenue. Nung June 12, while he was traveling, karga-karga niya yung race car niya papuntang Clark. Along the way, he was killed. Was shot to death by unknown persons. Alam mo kasi si yung pastor family, si Tim ang tatay, Vanessa yung sister, pati itong bata na ito, kaibigan ko, close friends of mine. As a matter of fact, mayroon kaming in memory of this, I congratulated him for winning the Asian Reno race. And he was also one of the Filipino drivers na bata pa na was invited sa Formula One. He was he had a very promising career ahead of him. At, you know, death overtook him, but the problem is namamatay yung tao, pero hindi naman yung babarilin lang na parang aso. And talagang I am in grief also because kaibigan ko eh, especially the family. And that is why I got the permission of the mga donors dito no, nag-contribute ng pera, well-meaning citizens. Alam niyo kung sino yan, mga businessman, na nag-contribute ng money for the capture of Bakhtin. As a matter of fact, I was able to raise something like 5 million. I was not able also to use the money for the simple reason that he was taken into jurisdiction by the court. At least we know where he is. Hindi na tayo maghanap kung saan pa. At sabi ko, pwede kong gamitin itong 1 million total. Crime connected naman. For your fellow men, pumayag naman sila. Sabi ko, 1 million lang naman. So I am offering 1 million for the capture and the successful prosecution of mga killers ni Enzo. All you have to do is just to text me. Total matrace ko naman. And I give you my, at least my word of honor that it will be ultra secret. At ipakita mo lang yung ano mo sa akin. Yung text mo original because I would know who would be the first to tell me. Either pupunta ako sa iyo, just tell me, or sabihin mo kung sinong pare na gusto mong puntahan ko sa Paris ninyo. I would go there sobrosa, secret, and I would turn over the money to you. 1 million. Basta mahuli lang at successfully prosecuted.